First, you will need this app. I'll try getting the link below. If not there, I couldn't get the link. This is what it should look like when you click live wallpapers at the top of the app screen. Some of them may take a bit to load. When you find one you like, click it. Click download. Click set as. Click set wallpaper. Choose either one of the options. Results.